Hey, I'm John Smithwick, and I just wanted to share something from my heart with you today.
Jesus is a love God. God is a God of compassion. I dare not ever preach this message without the power of the gospel backing me up.
A true deaf mute from birth, and God has opened his ears and loosed his tongue. He's beginning to speak by God's power. Can you say amen? See, he has to learn to talk now because he's never heard, so he couldn't learn how to speak. Amen.
Come baptize us.
Hallelujah.
Come baptize us.
The doctor's document says it was a broken neck, but tonight, after 6 months of suffering and having to turn it to waste, he is healed, moving his neck, doing push-ups by the power of God.